Now we have to show the defects of eye. First is the myopia, which occurs in children. We can see that in children, the lens bulges out. The image is formed in front of retina, very in front of retina. And this image can be corrected by using concave lens. This is concave lens. Now the image is formed at retina. Image is being formed at retina rather than in front of retina. This is myopia. And now hyper.